Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. I'm talking about devices versus injectables. Very interesting Instagram post. I always learn from those posts. And we put this up and I was just shocked at how many people love their devices and chose devices over injectables for getting results. I thought I'd give you my biased opinion here. And hands down, I think injectables always win over devices for creating youth and beauty if you're picking one. Let's discuss it. Injectables include, I'd say, neuromodulators, fillers, collagen stimulators, and PRF amongst others. With those tools, I don't believe that there's a device that exists on this earth today that can compete side by side for rejuvenating the face of someone de novo coming into your clinic. We'll say just 40 to 60 between that age group that needs some structure support and lift. So why is it that so many people love their devices? Now devices are great, and in full disclaimer, I did a lot of CO2 lasers in the past, erbium YAGs. Of course, IPL laser hair removal really drove the business in the early 2000s along with Botox. But the devices out there today are definitely a step up. They're very clinical and they're great for rosacea, for sunspots, for overall rejuvenation, and to a degree, lifting. The problem is, beyond there, to just get lift or to rejuvenate the average face without those problems, particularly rosacea and specific brown spots, we have to heat the dermal layers or create some degree of heat to create lift and get a skin tissue response. Injectables, with using the musculature with neurotoxins and balancing those, with collagen stimulators that thicken the dermis, proven in studies, and with filling and restoring volume, there's really no competition there. Why is it that everyone loves their devices and pick devices in many cases over the injectables? And here's my opinion. It's an interesting psychological phenomenon, because if we have a patient and we're rejuvenating them and we inject them and they're unhappy with our result, it's very personal. I was just injecting in a city yesterday, and the two injectors, they really cared about their patients and their outcome and were very fearful that the client wouldn't like their work. And that really summarizes most of the country. And this is important for the patients out there who are watching the channel to know. Injectors want to give great results, but we take it personal. If you take a device and the device doesn't give exactly the results that they wanted, we're somewhat removed and say, well, the device didn't work that well. The device only works on 60 or 70% of people. We'll retreat with the device. We're removed personally from the result, but we're connected to injectables because our hand is producing it. And that's what I think. But I wanted to post that here because I was surprised at the answers that I got on Instagram. Go review that post if you want. It's very fascinating to me. But let us know below in the comments, what's your favorite go-to as a provider? And a lot of people here, of course, that watch the channel are patients. Do you like the devices and the results from the devices, or have injectables giving you more and better overall results? Join us on Instagram and join us here on this YouTube channel for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.